Now.
Now.
Now. Now.
Do it now.
Now.
God damn it. The fuck do you think you're doing? Just do it now.
Now.
I need your chat. Fuck. Ah.
Welcome to the chat.
Twitch, why are you not loading? Do the load.
There, I just did a here tag. People are gonna hate me.
Whoa!
Why?
The bot doesn't at everyone. Going. What does
no,
it say?
No, it doesn't. I figured you wanted it that way.
Well, I mean, for us, probably. Not for everyone.
we're not Rupin tonight.
No Rupin tonight, because Gurk's got some stuff to do in the morning.
Didn't oh, fiber update.
And, just in general, I feel like it'll be nice. Shit! God damn it!
Oh, that couldn't have been any more perfectly timed. Right?
Oh, when you God. Speaking.
Oh.
That was just bad luck. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Oh man,
b-itch.
Okay, I think we're good now. Alright, in case anyone didn't, or I suppose people might not know yet, they put in tutorials.
Oh my God. So,
you did it!
It took.
Well, to
first
be,
of all, this.
To be fair to them, the game's technically not out yet.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Nah, I'm not gonna use that. I'm not gonna read off for that.
Ooh, neat. How about the... No. I would say Gregory Roop Memorial, but I feel like that...
He's not
implies,
dead!
Yeah.
He's not dead yet. So I will be right back.
How about...
The Gregory Roop, tribute tournament, even though he's not dead?
I got it. I have it. Oh my God.
Oh?
Tribute to the Roops. Oh, it's just tribute to the R.
Tribute to the R.
Okay. Okay, so neat. You can choose between like full MMA and like just stand up stuff.
All right.
I think I'll go for MMA just because I like to see, you know, like the whole game going in.
Yeah, this tournament is to raise money for more protein shakes.
What class do I want?
So wait, what does combined weight do?
A combined weight just like mixes some classes up, like lightweight probably combines like fly, bantam, and... Lightweight,
gotcha.
Welterweight, Then middleweight, heavyweight.
Alright.
I think I'll go for heavyweight, because I want a big boy tournament.
Yeah, yeah,
with
I mean...
with continued damage.
Of course. We ain't giving anybody a break.
On legendary difficulty.
Three
or 5 minute rounds, you think?
I mean, we could, like, I either want, like, 3 in real time speed, like, on the clock.
That'd be good. It's a good compromise.
Or, like, 5 in, like, an accelerated. But, like, but whatever sounds good.
Madison Square Garden.
Oh, man, the garden. Skip transitions.
Yeah, I'll do that. Just because I don't intend to actually play any of these matches.
Yeah. Plus, it'll take, like, longer for, like, the matches to start.
Actually, wait, is there a way to do random draw?
Yeah, triangle for auto. Yeah.
So then... triangle for auto. I accidentally pressed circle. Triangle.
I mean, there's a big difference between a circle and a triangle.
Okay, so then we'll have...
okay.
Shit. Okay, let's fix this up. Start the tournament. So the first round starts with...
With.
I'm trying to find out whether it's fucking Big Nog or Little Nog.
And Nogueira. Round
one. Fucking. Okay, it's. Shit, I don't even fucking know which one's Big Nog or not.
Alright, here we go.
But Minotauro Nogueira versus Gian Vellante.
Yeah, I think Minotauro or Minotauro is big.
That doesn't make sense. Why is the mid one the big one? Oh, you can feel the breeze there. Swing and a miss by
Nogueira. Uppercut attempt. All right. Does not get to the target. Nice job defensively there by Gian Vellante.
Immediately shoots for the leg. It's weird seeing this game played, but good.
Yeah.
Something you'll never do.
Oh, here we go with a takedown.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's looking for a takedown.
Alright.
Americana.
Oh, shit. He's gonna tap his ass out.
I almost said American Rana. Oh.
American Rana. Turns out this is sponsored by Beyond. Yeah, this is sponsored by Beyond Wrestling.
Is he really gonna tap him out?
I'm surprised that happened this quick into the round.
Yeah, he got close. Yeah, he got close. Yeah, Nogueira, like, he needs to try and get back some of his stamina.
He needs to do his deal.
He needs to, like, slow it down.
Pick him up, do a powerbomb.
I'm sad they don't have, like, big ass slams in this.
Not?
I don't think so.
Yeah,
I suppose you don't see them too often, do you?
Yeah, I heard of that scar.
And yeah, also I did hear about that.
The guy that pretended, yeah, he's getting some good.
He's playing it.
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
So I don't think he ever actually got caught, did he? As far as like by Twitch.
Oh. And... I mean, he could do it.
Nog gets through.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Wow. Oh my god! Well, yeah, Joe, you could tell he's been working on his. Didn't even make it past the first round. It just choked him out.
Look at those armpits.
Oh god, fucking trip.
Those are thick armpits. And here we can see
it again. That's a what, real Suka? Tight choke here.
There's choke. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision. There's. Ladies and gentlemen, referee is in. Has called a stop to this contest. A 2 minutes, 1 second. Go, Minotaur.
Oh, I can't.
I choose you.
Skip four from that.
No, this is a computer doing this.
We're just stuck on this one. You couldn't tell I wasn't playing by the fact that it was competent playing. Also, yeah, pocket. All AI.
I don't like these crowd members, they scare me.
Yeah. Tonight, though, as I mentioned, all about the celebration. Alright, drop him down. Do a double electric chair drop. Oh.
I swear to God. Alright, coming up next, if this is heavyweight showdown. Okay, this is Lil Nog.
Oh shit.
Alright, here we go. Man, I can't wait for Nog versus Nog in the semifinals.
Oh, shit.
It's possible.
It is possible. But I mean, Quentin Rampage Jackson could be the spoiler.
Those are not white trunks, those are indeed black trunks.
Exactly, game. What do you. Oh, yeah, Rampage was a part of the main event, Mafia. I forgot. Wow.
Oh, right. Yeah. It was Tito who was a part of.
Yeah, he was a part of Aces and Eights. Yeah. It was like the August 1st. Yeah, the August 1st warning. Oh!
August 1 warning? Identity revealed?
Oh, no.
Oh, now. Yeah, he was going for the legs there.
Oh, he was going for a face grab. He was going to
get out
of his face.
You know what you did wrong. Oh, I can view new posts
now
from
I...
my community.
You know, now I really want Rampage Jackson to win.
It's a cool new post. Sure, it's really cool new post.
Okay, well, this is. Right now, this is
a lot of the strikes just look like taps.
Yeah. Yeah, right now it's fairly even right now. Ooh.
Oh, going for leg kicks there. Sheamus, can you be plugging streams?
I kind of wish if I did jump to the menu real quick. That it, like this match would still go on.
Yeah, but like knowing games is probably gonna pause.
Yeah.
Break. Oh, all right. Now he's taking him to the ground. I mean, he could tap him out here.
Jackson does indeed not like being a modern bitch.
Oh, all right. He's got. Oh man.
Oh god.
Oh god. He's gonna choke him out. Oh, never mind. I thought he was gonna choke him out.
And full mount.
Excellent movement and transitions
here on the ground.
Staying
busy. All right, he's
got a full mount.
Oh yeah, now he's got the nice punch by
Noguera. Oh. Oh fuck.
Oh god.
Back the fucking head. Oh my god.
He's just like hammer fisting him. No, he's just elbow.
Oh.
Alright, we'll have to see what happened.
Alright, yeah.
Alright, let's see. Ooh, alright, no. uppercuts.
Taking some hits.
Yeah, he's... He is
it just
looping
that,
right now.
Give me a sec. After this match, I'll see what I can do, like, screen sharing-wise.
Yeah, like... Right. Like, probably do it on Discord. Like, so I can...
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, no, Gira is fucking rocked right now.
He's a very, very big Hard Rock fan. Waiting for that cameraman to jump over the railing and start bashing heads.
I'm just waiting for something to happen here. Yeah, like, no, Gira is just getting, like... Avoids the clinch here. Oh, nice. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's gonna be tried to go for a clinch. That jab has been there all night. You gotta get
that head off the center line. Oh. 1 minute. Here we go. Oh, God.
I mean, no, Gira is trying his best to get back into this fight.
He's trying his damnedest.
I mean, he is not going down without a fight, so...
But what if Rampage Jackson is spoiling for a fight? Oh, fuck. Just transitioned into, I completely reversed it.
Yeah.
Excellent sweep. Now he's moved back into full guard. Going for a gut. Tapped into the face. Oh, he's gonna mount him.
Go to your room, JRH.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Sucks.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he's got that wrist in.
Oh, what the fuck
is on? We could be seeing another tap out victory. And oh my god, he got out.
Okay, so pause real quick.
Actually pick him up and slam him.
Let's fucking check out that new post from the community that was so important. I see it.
What was this post? We know you thought your joke was great, Zeke.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Did anyone know that in the old Raw ring, the ref fights back when you hit him?
No, I didn't.
Thank you.
So, like, just broke the announce table doing the suicide dive OMG move.
Okay.
Didn't know that was a thing.
Hi. I'm by myself. Hello?
Hello?
Okay.
Alright. Hey.
So, hey, screen share. Application window.
I don't really have a choice but to do it on the lowest quality.
Yeah.
Oh god, why is it flashing black on Twitch?
Oh jeez.
Cause I was looking at doing an application window.
Okay.
So, let's look at this.
Hi.
Hold your horses, everybody.
Whoa.
Hey.
Oh, it's just showing my fucking Discord window.
Yeah, don't,
Did you actually click on the window you wanted to use?
Give me a sec.
Do the... Did you know me was under the truck by the SSA?
Did you knew?
Did you know?
Did you knew?
There we go.
There we go. All right, here we go.
There we go.
Oof.
Rogerio Nogueira, also known as Little Nog, is an outstanding boxer with a black belt.
Thank God, Joe Rogan just helped me confirm it. It is Little Nog.
It is Little Nog, alright.
Is this running alright in the screen share?
It's running.
Yeah, it's running like fairly slowly.
Nice crisp 15 frames per second. Nice defense
there, huge block. Crisp. While the offense
has been there, he has Oh wait,
I'm gonna say 30. try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Alright, yeah, it's running a lot better now. Okay, oof.
I just switched it down to 480.
There you go, that's much better. As far as like smoothness, yeah.
All CP, Wombat. I might do some player matches at some point. I might actually try my fucking luck in this tournament. But right now it's just players. Or it's just CPUs.
Usually there's no players here. I hope no one's getting played.
Yeah, he alright on the ground.
Interesting right about now he's this is that like, this is all theoretically same night.
True.
Yeah. So these two are doing a lot. Yeah.
Yeah.
At this point, it could be an issue of no matter who wins, they're costing themselves the next round.
Oh, God, yeah.
Also, God, he might choke him out.
He did.
Oh, my God, he choked him out.
Unconscious. Didn't even tap.
He is done.
He's dead. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our first murderer. Yeah, that's
high-level jiu-jitsu there. And it's going to be Nog versus Nog.
It is going to be.
Oh, God. Damn it.
Nog squared here in the semifinals. And ultimately, he is your winner by way of submission. I'm sorry, I need the right voice for this. Again from another angle, he doesn't
even get a chance to tap. And just crushing his windpipe with that guillotine.
Can I delete this entire stream?
Beautiful submission no, don't.
Alright, so
no, don't stop.
Oh, you don't want Mr. Voice on commentary?
Oh, I don't. Get out of here.
I don't know what's happening.
JP, I was just being a goober.
Dick.
Can you get out of here?
Fine. Thank no fun.
I'm not fun.
You're right, you're not. That's what I said.
I mean, I'm...
So, first semi-final match is Big Nog, Little Nog.
The Nogs collide.
Actually, wait. Okay, so first quarterfinal is Nog versus Nog.
Oh, quarterfinal. By Teddy Wyoming. Gorgeous. Voice changing.
This might be the match where I test my might. Fuck it.
Here we go.
I'll play Francis Ngannou versus Machida.
Alright, here we go. Touching gloves here.
Oh, God.
Of course, there's. He's gonna have to use a lot of patience here.
You know I don't have any of that.
He's gonna have to try his damned hardest to have some patience.
Zero patience. Go in there.
Well, he's gonna have to get some patience.
Fuck his face.
If he has to become a doctor, then he can become a doctor and get some patience, but...
I'm gonna throw you in that fucking octagon here in a second.
Don't throw me in the octagon. Gone.
I will throw you into that octagon. And you will get fucked.
Don't throw me in the octagon or the broctagon. Like, neither of those are good.
Fuck. My punches wreck Machida's shit, but he's got speed on me.
He's a fast boy. He'll fuck your day up. He just kicked you in the dick.
Yeah, like, the ref should really, like, stop this fight for a moment.
Oh, this is the point. You chose to play the fight where your opponent is notorious for running away.
Yeah.
Is the Nog versus Nog fight taking place in the Noctagon?
Yes.
God damn it, I thought we told you to go to your room. That's it, you're sleeping out in the shed tonight.
On the shed?!
Fuck.
Yes.
God.
Not even in the shed.
It's during the wintertime too. It's gonna get fucking cold.
No, it'll be fine.
JBI, you're gonna have a die from fucking.
Better reception up there.
I feel like the bad outweighs
your
the
face off.
I feel like the bad outweighs the good in that kind of situation.
I agree with CK. Use the 5Ds of dodgeball. Dodge, duck, dive, or shit. Dodge, duck, dip,
yeah,
dive, and dodge.
The Gano is very.
Shit.
He is.
Oh, you were.
Oh, I'm
oh,
so bad.
Shit.
Remember,
you're fighting.
Yourself.
You're fighting.
Your face. It's fucked. So it isn't cold for him. It's still summer. So I see.
It's fucking January. It's during the winter time.
I agree with the cool guy. Don't die. I agree with that. But you're getting your face fucked right now, so I don't see that happening. Dodge a wrench. Dodge a fist. You gotta move your head around more. Well, he wants to make love.
Bitch. You do not
replace
me.
Red blood moon. Right, he's just gonna kick you. Never mind, he's trying to punch you.
Hey, you are. Oh no. Oh.
You get knocked down. You get back up again. You get knocked down.
I get knocked down. And I get up again. I get knocked down. But I get up again.
God.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, jeez.
That's what you get.
The Olam.
That is what you get.
The Otome Shida. Dancing.
Shida is part of the Purple Cobras, and he will.
At this point, I kind of just want to play these matches. Oh, is that my blood on me?
That is your blood on you, my dude.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
This will certainly not fucking Machida's.
Hang on, I want to see that. Oh my God, his mouth did unhinge.
I kind of want to see what I can do, like, against this level of CPU. At least for the rest of, like, the qualifiers.
Nobody makes me bleed my own blood.
I'll be Derek Lewis.
Of course you went with the bigger dude. This is dodgeball, CK. What are you talking about? This is a tribute to the right nut. Anticipated by fight fans around the world, and remember, if you
sustain damage, that could affect you later on in this. This is a tribute to a man after my own heart.
The right nuts after your own heart?
No.
Jesus Christ.
He is just rocking your head right now.
Yeah. Oof. You
know wow. You know what they say about a good defense is a good offense. So that means if he's punching you in the face, punch him in the face. It's that simple.
Tribute to the right hook that killed Rep.
That wasn't a right hook, that was a left head kick. Oh God. Speaking of head kicks.
Head kicks.
I'm not gonna have kidneys after that head kick. Back to the Hatesman.
Same fucking thing. Yeah, pretty much.
I disagree. One is a hand, one is a foot.
Really? What's the difference? Oh,
he's got suplexed.
That was almost really bad. Now he's just gonna bash your fucking face in. Kidneys are overrated. He doesn't need kidneys to pee. You think this man pees?
He can pee in some other way.
He doesn't need to pee. He only needs shit. He doesn't need piss. No one needs piss.
I mean...
Don't worry about it. These two men are sprawling over. Oh, went for a Labonte.
Well, you heard it here first. No one needs piss.
Oh, he's using the cage.
Nobody needs
to do shit.
Yeah, that's on me.
Started. Good punch. someone doing kidney stones. Oh, no. So sorry for you, Wombat. No one needs piss in White Daddy, Wyoming. That is true. You're in Madison Square Garden in White Daddy, Wyoming.
Come on, ref. If I can break it up.
This is a very, interesting...
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Ow, oh, my God.
Yeah. Stop the fight.
I blame Mario Yamasaki.
But...
He wanted you dead. He wanted to make sure you dead. He gave zero fucks about your well-being. Oh, God.
Okay, so Jimmy Manoa makes it to the quarterfinals.
Coming up next is a CPU 2 Red Dead. Misha Serkunov and Junior Dos Santos. Wombat is going to kill
Dos
you
Santos
in the face.
In this fight. Because I know I'm good with kicks.
I'm just reminded of American Dad Stelio Cantos every time I hear Dos Santos.
Junior Dos Santos. Oh, dick.
Oh my God. I looked away for a second, I'm like, alright, so which one did you pick? Then I remembered which one was getting its ass kicked, and I figured it out.
Shut up!
That was a good one, JBI. That was a pretty good one.
Stelio Dos Santos. No American has made the quarterfinals yet, that is very true. Oh, he missed that kick. Are there Americans in this tournament?
Do we have any Americans left in the tournament?
Are there any Americans left in the world?
I'm talking about in the tournament! Fucking...
CK brings up some good advice. Dodge them, and then duck them. Then dip them, and dive them. And then dodge them.
Then dodge them again.
You gotta start throwing things. That's why you're getting fucked. You're not throwing things. Throw a rock. Send Zubin.
God damn it.
Don't be throwing things in the octagon, please.
Is he crying when he's in this game like he does in real life? I hope so. Yeah, he is just... Hitman has some good advice. Punch without being punched. Casey brings up the 5 M's of MMA. Move. You're not moving a whole lot. Might be because he's fucking your face.
He's totally fucking his face.
I don't believe
we can get banned off Twitch for that.
It's very explicit content that we're watching right now.
Yeah, like, please, for the love of God, nobody report this.
God,
oh, right, this
fuck!
Is power, no answer.
Oh, God.
I went for my patented spinny kick.
Never go for the patented spinny kick, especially when you're already losing.
Oh,
ooh, he followed through.
Like, I'm sad, but that is like the perfect dodge to it.
He literally just grazed his head.
That's like, fuck it. It makes me think of like the Forrest Griffin interview he had about like after his Anderson Silva fight.
Yeah.
Like, talking about how there were times in that fight where he just felt like Anderson was like seeing him punch in slow motion, dodged it, and just looked at him like, oh, you thought you were going to fight me. stupid white boy.
There is your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I'd also like to imagine at a certain point, the reason why I'm doing this badly is because it's just a bunch of, like, quicker light heavyweights against normal heavyweights.
We have a very...
I'm going to let you see if you do the fights do the fight for this, because I am actually interested in seeing Kane Cormier.
Yeah.
Because he brings up a good
point. You know
I
am.
Are you a stupid, stupid white boy?
I am.
Oh, no respect.
Yeah, not even touching the gloves. What is wrong with him? Oof. Oh, here we go.
Oh,
taking it to the ground.
Right into the cage. Get in
and
there.
This is where Cormier is, like, one of the best.
He punched him right there. Now he's grabbing his tits. All over to the stomach. And he knows where to go. He knows where to aim.
Oh, Velasquez is already getting kind of gassed out by Cormier.
Yeah.
Oh, and Rocky.
Oh
my god.
Geez. Oh my
a
god.
Of rough shots there. That was not.
Oh, healthy. He is on top of him. Oh, I think
that
he might.
Oh, rear naked.
Oh, now he's.
Oh, nope, here we go.
Yeah, he's trying to go for a rear naked choke.
He
couldn't do it.
Choke him out. Might lock it in.
Only a couple more.
Oh, he got out.
So close.
Nice, nice.
Kill Flash, guys. Get the fuck out of it, man.
Fuck.
All these guys' arms. Looking kind of lean. To each other's eyes.
And Cormier's got full mount.
Yeah, he is right on top.
They're popped him in the head a couple times.
I mean,
he's defending it.
Yeah, he is.
Oh god.
And now he's, god.
Oh
okay,
Jesus.
Yeah, he's.
Oh, he's
oh
god,
he got rocked. He got rocked.
Oh my god.
How in the world is he still in this? He's got full
guard. Oh, went for a choke, but no.
He's gonna let him up.
Why would you let him up? All right. Man?
Yeah, like you had him in the perfect position. Now he doesn't even want to go to the ground anymore.
Oh,
he just
maybe that's why.
Oh my god.
He wants to knock him out.
He wants to beat. He's gonna fucking embarrass him. Look, he's got him up against the cage. The little pussy ass bitch. All in for a leg.
Oh god. Oh, look at this. Oh god.
Slams him down into the ground. Oh, they get back up. Hugging it out.
It's got him in the clutch.
Man, they're hugging this out.
Alright, now he throws him. It brings him down.
Yeah, Chuck Liddell's in this. He wasn't selected for the tournament.
And right in the top map. Right, Cormier has got the top.
Nice shot to the kidney there.
And side saddle.
He's got side.
North
south.
All right, north south.
Nice. And choke.
I like it.
Nice choke. Oh, he might. Oh.
69er choke.
Choking 69.
Choking 69.
Oh,
he could choke him out with the 69er pin. Oh, he choked him out.
And Kane taps.
He choked him out with the 69er.
Too nice for him. He could not handle it.
DC's going to the quarters.
Daniel Cormier!
Just fucking dominated that whole matchup.
He is really good on the ground. So, like, as soon as, you know, it just went to the ground game, like, I knew. It was gonna end badly for Cain Velasquez. And let's watch it
here one more time. But can he burn the bridge into the figure eight? Oh no, he cannot.
he can't do that.
he cannot do that. So there it was the summer of 69 for Daniel Cormier. They will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest Cormier of the team. Taking care of business.
God. I can't even be mad at Hitman for that, because I should be mad at Undertaker for it.
Yeah. You're a winner.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Something I noticed, Cormier may be making a statement. He went into this match wearing champion garb.
You know? Ooh.
Maybe DC thinks he's already got this shit in the bag.
I mean, bitch. Seeing that performance, like, I'm
who's gonna
convinced.
Stop him?
I really, like,
it would have to be his clone.
He's got Serkinov in the next round. And next we have
coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Alright, we got Cummings and
oh, we have Tom Hardy in that one movie he was in with the weird mustache. I forget the name of it.
We have sexual innuendo versus Magomedov here.
No respect.
Wow.
And a head kick out the gate.
Kicking his
a lot of anger in this fight already.
A lot of offense. Mario Yamasaki is
okay,
pleased.
I have to say right now, I promise I'm not controlling Cummins for all these fucking headshots he's letting pass.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, man.
But he does hit a slam, so you definitely know I'm not.
Alright, 69er position.
Oh. Well, that's
right
teasing him.
Sprawl.
Alright, oh.
66.
Okay, he's trying to.
And they're in clinch.
Hugging it out. The real man.
Yeah, they're having a.
Oh, he pulled the Bailey.
All right, brings him down. All right, now he's got top mount. Okay, now he's bringing him in.
Half guard. And now top mount.
Oh, full guard.
Oh, well, looking to grab the arm, didn't get it.
I mean, Cummins is really trying
to. Crucifix. And back just a side saddle.
You tell I don't
he's not doing a lot of actual things, but
yeah,
he is
like
controlling the top.
He's getting into his mind.
He's
mind
making sure that
he's
he does
beating
not
the shit
get
out of his head. Those were like five unprotected shots, and the referee's just not.
Like, really, he's
Mario.
Just trying to keep him inside.
Mario Yamazaki just wants someone to die tonight.
And we let this man be referee. What the hell is oh, all right.
Getting into his mind through the side of his head.
Oh, I mean, he's
top of a, oh, God. Give him the clap. Give him another one.
All right, now Cummins. Now he's got. Now he's on the top. Up. Maybe try going for a choke there. I mean,
going for another one. Missed it.
Yeah, Cummins is really
Cummins
trying
is
to.
Burning his stamina right there.
Yeah, Cummins is, like, really low. He really needs to calm down. Oh, man, now he's just
he
hammering away.
He might have what it takes to protect himself from Magomedov here.
He might not.
Like, he really needs to control himself.
Yes, innuendo.
He could, in fact, go for a mustache ride if he's not careful.
For a sidekick there, a couple shots to the face, went for an uppercut.
Body kick.
Alright, kick to the body.
And clinch.
Alright, now getting into the clinch. Oh, just
trying to go for
Chinese. Alright.
And he's now coming to
mildly tiny.
Alright.
Oh, going for a takedown.
Oh!
The closest we'll get to a suplex tonight, possibly.
And now, oh, he's really trying to get out of there. Oh, and he gets the advantage now. Oh, now he's just hammering him.
Oh, getting on top of him.
Oh, he's in a rear naked position.
And top
mount. Oh, he doesn't get. All right.
Oh,
I thought maybe he could choke him out, but he didn't even go for it.
Oh, he's right on top of him.
Okay, yeah, he's on top of him. What's
this
he gonna?
Right in my opponent
position.
He was really giving him a mustache, right?
Excellent movement here on the ground. Tried to make him say "we,"
and he realized that he doesn't speak English.
He
69er real quick. Comes back around. Get under him.
Alright, and we are under a minute in the first round.
Nice. And nice. Now he's trying to
move. Oh, that was... Here we go, trying to get a repeat of the last match with the 69er pin. Oh, he's at stage three. Stage four, he could do it. We could see another 69er choke out. And he chokes him out.
It's all over.
Passed out.
Oh my god. He is gone. We have another murder here tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
I would like to imagine he hit ether in his mustache.
The mustache ride 69 comes taking care of business here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop. Of course, the innuendo wins with a 69.
Wombat, the minigame is basically you have to use the right stick to fill up one of those bars by holding it. But if your opponent also has that side, it won't progress. So you have to continually switch up which way you're
going. And as it goes on, like, there's going to be like one direction for the opponent to go to. And like, if you don't fill like one side all the way and they like go to that side, they win that stage. And it goes for like five stages.
Does this ether smell funny to you?
Hello, Cosmic?
Hello, Cosmic.
And now, the final match of the first
round. Oh, boy.
Mark Hunt and Anthony Rumble Johnson.
Oh, man.
Rumble's got some nice striking power, but Mark Hunt is the man with the concrete skull.
That is true.
Rumble Bumble versus Chief Monk of Guy Fieri.
It's been broke a few times. Maybe Johnson will break it again.
I do not have the answer to that.
I believe it went to a
technically,
judge's decision.
Technically, Brock won by unanimous. I'm pretty sure it went to a decision, but Brock won. It only got overturned into a no contest because of
Stern Awards. Yeah.
So it was changed to one after the fact.
Gotcha.
Wait, was it steroids or was it like...
It was just like PEDs in general.
Okay. Alright.
Also, Cosmic, it's JBI, not JBC.
Yeah.
There is a difference there. Hello, Slip.
Hello.
Hello, Slip.
Oh, it was...
Side of the head.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, Rumble's on top.
Keep it busy here off of his back. Nice offense
from the bottom. Hits the elbow there. Oh man, Rumble Bumble Johnson showing guy here why he's showing Mark Hunt double shut down. Oh my god.
Oh, he could get him there.
Give him the clap.
Yeah, he was double fisting him there.
Oh my god, those elbows.
Yeah, he is really
Jesus
laying
Christ.
It in.
Oh my
Jesus.
God.
Yeah, the ref might have to stop
Come
this.
Come on, Super Mario.
Mario, stop the fight already.
Pull him out of there.
Hunt is just taking these blows.
Mario, please.
Mario, what the hell
Maybe
are you
Mark
doing?
Maybe Mark just counting on his Senkai
oh,
boost.
Oh god, now he's really hammering him. He's got his back again. But now he has to move.
Anthony Humble Bundle Johnson is murdering Hunt. Half guard. He's
posturing. Oh, and all right, now we're back to stand up. And he's looking for that left. Oh, working well off of that jab. Hunt tried going for a clinch, was denied.
Hunt is even alive right now.
Like I said, concrete skull.
He has a concrete skull, like it, but. Like I said, it has been shattered a few times. Now Rumble onto the ground. He has the top.
Oh!
He's gonna take the jackhammer to
the face. He's in
half guard here. Knocked him so hard the camera shook. Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Turns out our cameraman is just nervous for this man's life.
Okay.
Keeps going for a choke, but keeps pulling out.
Rumble's keeping top. Covering up, doing a
nice job of stopping that ground and pound. Rumble's staying as dominant as he can.
Hunt's burning a lot of his stamina. Another choke.
Yeah. Like, Hunt is just being worn down here. Like, he's been, like, he's been dealing with, like, 100 punches on the ground, and, like, he's just been trying to move, but Johnston's just having none of it.
Excellent posture here. Oh.
We're just seeing a slow demolition.
Much longer.
Hunt.
Also, I wonder if their event, like, if Hunt keeps trying to do that specific escape, if they'll eventually make a lap around the cage.
We are past 1 minute.
Oh my god.
1 minute left in the round.
What the fuck? He is just pounding his face in.
Oh my god.
And Rumble's just turning Hunt's face into hamburger.
Even if Hunt wins, you gotta wonder, like, how is he going to fare in the semifinals?
Yeah.
Like, he's just been minus way too much.
Oh.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
This is scary.
Rumble's not... Oh. Yeah, Rumble's not able to do anything.
Rumble's stacked. And
Hunt trips
him
out. He's got...
All right.
This is his chance to come back. He's got to take the time, recuperate, come up with a new plan. Plan of taking the face.
He's getting rocked. Oh no, he's down. He's down.
He's still. Oh, his leg. Those overhands are not kind to him at all.
Oh, he's spinning back fist.
Rock tumble bundle.
And the, oh, now we're into the second round.
Into round two. Hopefully that was enough to. They touch the gloves.
Oh, and Hunt
overhand
gets the quick advantage.
Oh, Hunt.
Tumble bundle.
All right, Hunt. It's going to work here.
And now Rumble's got it.
Rumble's taking advantage here.
Yeah.
Hunt's
God.
Down, but he's still going up.
Oh my God.
The move of the fucking fight is that overhand strike.
Oh God, yeah.
Keeps going for those headshots, but Jungle Jim Johnson is just too fast.
Like, he's just really trying his best to, like, get something going.
I thought the fans were chanting Rusev really... Day for a second.
Rusev Day. Yes, of course.
Rusev
Day
transcending wrestling.
Oh, he might be out. That overhand is just nasty.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Oh, double punch.
Okay, yeah, Hunt is.
He is taking a beating, but Mark Hunt is not giving in. Oh, he actually blocked that one. Went for his own, but no avail.
God, why was this fucking... Why was this ever on the ground?
Oh, no.
No.
Now we're going
away,
back to the
ground.
Fall. Hunt, you know what's going to happen. And Rumble
Johnson
automatically
on
getting the top here.
Just gives zero fucks about Mark Hunt.
And now he's on top, man.
And smashing his face in with his elbows. Oh my god. We are witnessing a murder, ladies and gentlemen.
We are just seeing
the
physical demolition of Hunt.
Oh my
god. Oh
god.
Hunt.
Ref, call it. Just pull him out of there.
Mario with some very... He is like...
It
he's had some very
way.
Questionable stoppage. Like, he's had some really questionable stoppages in this tournament.
Rumble Pack Johnson. Thank you.
And this is really no exception. He's not calling it when he really should be calling it.
I feel bad. I'm not sure who the referee in this match is, but I'm...
It's Mario Yamasaki, I think.
I'm pretty sure it's Yamasaki.
I'm just blaming him.
Yeah, it's Yamasaki.
To be fair, wasn't he the one who had like that controversial call to not end the fight when it should have ended?
I'm not sure right offhand. Rumble's got him down.
Ooh. Mark Hunt fighting back. Not really so much avail. Just kind of wasting his own stamina when he should be trying to escape.
Got side control. Hunt not letting him get the top.
Or at least he's trying not to let him hit the top.
Okay, we are past the 2 minute mark.
Fortunately, Ren and Stimpy Johnson here seems to be not giving a fuck about what Mark Hunt thinks.
Mark Hunt trying to tell Anthony Rumble Johnson the next spot.
Mark Hunt,
oh my God.
Just Mark Hunt is such a true worker.
Now gazing longingly into each other's eyes.
Oh, that's not Eve Levine.
Eve Levine stopping the fight finally. Anthony Rumble Johnson with the victory.
And moves on to the quarters to face
by a mercy killing here.
Like, I was honestly thinking it was going to go to the third round and somehow Hunt was just going to get knocked out. Like, that's what I thought was going to happen, but...
Well, I might want to tell Mark Hunt that he's indeed not in kindergarten anymore.
This is an absolute killer at 205 pounds. The power on full display yet again here tonight. Came in with
congratulations, Rock and Sock'em Johnson. It was a very hellacious win.
So, but our quarterfinals are the clash of the Nogueira brothers. Lyoto Machida versus Jimmy Manoa. Serkanov, whose first name I can't remember. And Daniel Cormier. And then Cummins, whose first name I also don't remember, versus Anthony Rumble Johnson.
My God.
Yeah, CK, you do bring up a good point because, like, Johnson, like, there's a good chance he's going to get fucked because he put a lot of effort into that fight. And, like, you do have to give credit to Hunt for staying in there as long as he could. Like, truly a testament to just how resilient he is. And now,
Big Nog,
here we go.
Little Nog.
Big Nog.
Here we go.
Little
Twin
Nog.
Magic here, ladies and gentlemen.
Mario Yamasaki.
So someone's dying tonight. All the brothers, they touch gloves. They figured it out.
Yellow gloves for...
What do you different people? Eggnog. Fuck you. Here we go. Oh, Big Nog already getting fucked in his face. Little Nog
is giving two shits
about Big Nog's life.
Yeah, he is just getting clobbered here. And now they're taking it to the ground.
These two are not going to wait till Thanksgiving dinner to duke it out at the table. They're going to do it right here in the octagon.
Job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Excellent movement on the ground here, constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Ooh. Thought he was gonna get up, but just taken right back down.
And all these men,
Big Nog looking to give Little Nog a wet willy
to pay tribute to the Roots.
That is right. That is what we're here for. This is why we're here, to pay tribute to the Roots. Bless their protein shake drinking souls.
A couple of open shots to the face, scaring the cameraman.
I mean, I'd be scared too.
But we know this, Mario Yamasaki is the referee for this matchup. That means one of these men is going to die tonight.
They're gonna have to for Mario Yamasaki to call this match.
Mario Yamasaki requires a blood sacrifice.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
couple of nasty shots
from
the face
one
there.
Of the from one of the Nog brothers.
Now Kimura attempt by Big
going
Nog.
For an arm. He's looking for a Kimura here inside control. Ooh. And what he wants to do is he wants
to pin the get
this
it.
Is gonna hurt.
Oh
my god.
He can get it.
Like this, it's not
oh, we're at stage
facts.
5, last stage?
Just barely.
Oh, and he
just barely
oh.
And that over on the Big Nog. Little Nog is still in danger here. Needs to find a way to get up and recover. Needs to get out of this.
Yeah,
luckily,
if he doesn't get it out,
just
he's
gonna
get
out.
Choked out.
Now Big Nog just wants to tell his little Nog. Ah, fuck.
Now, Big Nog getting in the top.
Big Nog getting on top of him, looking to let spit drop right on top of his face, like it did when they were children.
Mama said it was my turn on the Xbox.
God damn it. I was waiting for that.
And I think that's
Big
it.
Nog.
Big
oh,
Nog.
Oh,
God,
to the
yep,
oh my
yep.
God.
Yep.
Yamasaki. Yamasaki actually stopped the match.
He found the sacrifice worthy.
He a family like this.
Big Nog with the victory.
The moment his arms went up, he knew it was over.
He could not let this family.
He didn't want to fight with his brother anymore.
Sure, tell him mom some
I mean, you know what? It's it's reasonable now.
Big Hog, Big Nog with the victory here over his
you
smaller
son
brother.
Of a bitch.
Nog is crying. As
Big Hog Nog.
Sorry, dumb dumb mom.
Well, if that effort doesn't produce some bonus money, I don't know what to tell you. Minotauro beats Minotauro. The only difference in their names is that Little Nog spells it T-O-U-R-O. With his coaches and his teammates, a
monumental result here tonight. Under the bright lights of the UFC. Now taking a pick with the boys.
Knocks out, knocks out. Cracking
yes,
up on the call
with
the boys before would, the semifinals.
I think he'd agree with being compared to Big Nog.
Yeah.
He's no Giant Silva, but...
Who, Everett or Big Nog?
Everett. Well, Big Nog is no Giant Silva, but...
Yeah,
you know what I mean. So Machida Manawa is our next fight.
Looks like we're gonna have to send Real Deal JRH with the Slaughterhouse for that one. Going for a kick right
ooh,
kick to the
got him
right
with a
away.
Nice head kick. I know, go for a leg
Machida
kick.
Knowing right away. This...
Ooh.
Right away, they knew. Fuck the legs.
Of course, Alphys.
Giant Silva, fighting style of basketball.
That is legitimate if you don't know. Like, when he was in Pride, that was his fighting style.
Wow.
That's amazing.
And
also, right
while
away,
we're laughing,
Cheetah getting his shit pushed in.
Manawa beats the... I was gonna say shit. But gets a quick stagger on Machida.
Yeah, I mean, we already seen somebody beat the shit out of, so...
How much alliteration can
that
we
being
fit
Mark
in this one fight? We will never know. These guys really are setting that fight
of the night pace. Ottawa that? Is taller than Machida. Well, so he does have, like...
Machida
does have an advantage when it comes to head kicks.
I think. Oh god, you're right. Machida's gear is full of stain.
Oh my god!
I love that.
That's amazing.
That's
oh,
actually
god.
Really cool. Oh jeez, yeah, he's rocked.
Manawa not,
he is
Manawa
rocked.
Not in a good position.
He needs to keep blocking here.
Machida doesn't know what to do.
Machida's not used to being on the upper hand here. He's used to trying to back away. He was there.
Machida being a big coward.
Jeter waiting for Mario Yamasaki to just call the fight for no reason. Now they're gonna hug it out. That knee might have landed there. He wants to fuck each other's knees.
He wants to hug in a warm embrace.
Good God, all the knees of their lives.
Got him with the uppercut. Now into another clinch.
Awesome, my bat. He sent me a tribute to the Rubes logo.
What was that?
Oh.
My bat sent me a tribute to the Rubes logo.
Nice. Tribute to the R.
Tribute
but now he's got top.
Elbow to the face. Being on top. Looking for
and
maybe a wall.
He just lets him off.
Sport. He wants a challenge. He's not going to go down the easy way. Oh.
Oh.
The lights black out. Oh, the lights come back.
There we go. There we go. Couldn't see for a moment. Thank God it didn't happen when a crucial moment happened.
I was going to say, thank God nobody died when the lights went out. Undertaker
thank God Sting didn't come out with
arena.
His face.
Oh,
man,
I lost down.
Oh, what? Got back up again. Ain't nothing gonna ever keep him down, except maybe Machida.
Man, oh, down
God.
Again.
Yeah, he knocked him down with an elbow.
Manawa just fucking Machida's face at the same time.
Yeah, Manawa is getting in some pretty good shots. Machida might want to back away here.
Molly won a very popular brand in Borderlands. Going for those face shots.
Can Machida add Manawa's blood to his trunks, or will he bleed his own? Oh! Definitely Manawa.
Manawa no longer has
Machida
a head.
Machida by kicking Manawa's head into the fifth row advances.
It wasn't his fault. No one.
That was disgusting.
Watch this. Bam! Right in the temple. Just dropping him like a sack of potatoes. Spinning into that. Good God.
You can just feel the hate in that kick.
Yeah. And you can just see like the soul just being just knocked out of his body.
Vegeta adding the blood of Manawa to his trunks, looking to take a third as he heads to the finals, or no, semifinals.
Alright, so congratulations go out to the former UFC. Yeah, we are in the okay. Machida,
and you see he's starting to enjoy this moment with his corner men, rightfully
so. This was a we are currently
you know, I was saying this whole time that we were in the semifinals.
Yeah, semis are up next. And we have our first of them, which will be Big Nog versus Lyoto Machida.
Ooh, that's gonna be a hell of a fight right there. Coming up next on the other side of the bracket,
we got Serkanov versus Cormier,
which should be a hell of a fight.
Serkanov did not really struggle with Junior Dos Santos. That dude was a piece of shit. But Cormier had even less trouble with Cain Velasquez.
Yeah. Cormier with a nice uppercut. Oh, and already. Already. Oh, and he gets out of it.
Couple of knees to the gut.
Ooh. Gnarly head kick there. Oh, getting into the clinch.
Cormier's got a clinch, body lock.
Oh, now he's got him in his zone. He is in his zone now. Oh, and Cormier trying to get to a.
You do not fuck with an Olympic level wrestler.
Oh, here we go. 96 hold.
He's got the leg.
And Cormier's on top now.
Which is not where you want to be at all. Now he's got side.
Back in the top.
Back in the top.
Back
He just needs to get up. Oh, here we go.
Hammers his face. We've got something happening.
And now,
Serkinov flips over. He's on top. And now Cormier.
Cormier's got him sitting
in the position. He could choke him out, but he. Yeah, he is now on. He's now top mount.
Cormier here.
Oof.
A couple of backhands to the head. Hammers to the face, elbow to the fucking forehead. Jesus Christ. Back on top, gives him the clap. Not
tried
really
giving him a
though, he's
double
it.
Fisting. Excellent movement here on the ground. All flips over. Now to full guard. All right, now Cormier is at top mount. Just over 3 minutes to go now. Serkinov like really needs to try and keep him inside, like bring him close, because if Cormier postures up once and has and
he's
has an opportunity, he's gonna be trying to knock him out.
North south.
Alright, 69.
Choke.
Oh, here, here we go, 69er choke. 69er choke.
He's taken out someone before.
That is true. It was in the starting matches where it happened.
This could be close.
All right,
nice
right, stage
here.
Five. He could choke him out. He could
and
choke
he
him out.
He
and he
out.
Does.
He's gone. He is gone. We have another murder added to the count, ladies and gentlemen.
Daniel Cormier. Yeah, great job executing this. Just cleaning up here.
Crying charcoal Cormier here, picking up another victory, heading to the semifinals. Put his opponent unconscious. Let's see it one more time. A very emotional 69 right there.
I kind of wish they had this in the WWE games now. Because I honestly, this is a pretty sick Dragon Sleeper.
Yeah.
Oh, that's. So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is. Oh yes, Innuendo does have a huge advantage in the next fight. You better hope he doesn't have to take on the big hog though, because then they could be matching.
DC's already had some pretty easy fights against Rumble.
Oh yeah.
But how easy will it be if he has to fight a Rumble who's been through Cummins and Mark Hunt?
It's gonna be tough.
This cocky championship gear wearing bastard is ready for anything.
I mean, I will say Cormier is my pick to win.
All right, we have Innuendo versus Innuendo here tonight. The last match of the quarterfinals.
All right, here we go.
No respect.
Oh, yeah, no respect.
This one is to satiate his bloodlust. Oh, nice knee kick there.
Oh, here we go, trying to go for the ground, but Johnson having none of it. Conditioning
and good transition. Oh, it's spinoff needs to stop taking those headshots.
Oh, trying to go for a takedown, and he gets it. Now, last fight Johnson had, he was pretty good on the ground, so whether or not he'll transfer over to this fight, who knows?
It's a nasty elbow to the face.
Okay.
On the back.
And standing all right, into the clinch.
Cummins takes him right back down.
Cummins just brings him right back down.
Ready to rump 2000 Johnson here, and trying to keep going for the chokehold, not getting it.
Shut the hell up. Oh god. And Johnson rolls him over.
Johnson now has the advantage here. January pay-per-view taken down once again. Big punch from the bottom. That's a good one, I'll face.
Yeah.
Oh, went for a chokehold. Cummins didn't get it. It's behind. It's now in the dominant position.
It's not really given an opportunity to do anything. Right. Alright, 69er.
Oh, maybe going for a nice choke.
Oh, Cummins might be trying to be Cormier success.
He was watching his Daniel. He was watching the Daniel Cormier fight before this one.
Oh, this could be it.
And you know what? It could pay off here. He's Cummins at the last stage. He could tap him out here.
Barely escapes.
Oh. Yeah, he got close. He got really close. But now Johnson,
Johnson
to the top position.
The
oh, flippity double
clap. Backhand.
Now back into the top mount.
Not quite getting all of the domination there.
Just
still making him work.
Oh.
Cummins is out of stamina. He needs to.
Yeah,
he needs to regroup.
He's gonna punch the mustache right off his face.
Oh god, he's gonna punch the innuendo out of his name. He's posturing
up here. I'm about to ban everybody in this chat.
Yeah.
Tick tock on the clock. The party don't stop. Johnson now back on top here. Shot to the ribs.
He's working from half guard now.
Nice reversal here. He's now working from full guard. Cuffin's back on top in the dominant position. Excellent movement here on the
ground. And Tony Johnson needs to try and get back into top now, and he does.
Somehow that seems weirder than all the other names. Just calling him Tony.
Somehow, some way, I figured out a way.
To make this even more violent, Cummins coming down.
To make this even more weirder. And now Johnson.
Cummins crashing down and it hurts inside.
Anthony Tony Johnson hurts himself. Damn it.
This motherfucker's lucky. I'm pretty sure he's retired.
Oh, fuck. Cummins still on top, dominating, but Johnson's giving him a good fight.
That's a good one, Elfie.
Rumble Brooks Johnson is having trouble. Thank you. Final seconds of round one.
Excellent posture here. Covering up, doing a nice job of blocking those shots from the top.
5 minutes.
All right, we are in the second round.
Gotta say, I think Cummins takes that. Johnson made a good comeback, but he also almost got choked out.
Yeah, he was just getting dominated for most of the round. And that's really going to play an effect in the second round. Oh, and Cummins.
Cummins back right on top, just shoving himself right in there. Not giving two shits about what Johnson has to say about the matter. Johnson's still fighting back. Jimmy Johnson, number 48 in NASCAR, trying to take back control. Apple Crumble back on top. Thank you, Elface. Movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Constantly a moving target.
We got tagged there. I was actually just about to ask for that wombat. He did a transparent version of the logo.
Oh, and now he's got side.
Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Blue Team Johnson back on top.
Shut the hell up. Now Cummins with the side mount.
However, Johnson still
fighting. He's Cummins. Nobody can stop him. Nobody can hold him. Nobody can trouble him.
excellent movement on the ground.
Luke loves Black Trunks Johnson trying to stay in this. Three of those are green. I can't quite tell. Oh yes, favorite Harry Potter character, Dumbledore Johnson, trying his best to stay in this.
And he gets reversed. He's got one, he's got two hooks.
Johnson back on top, trying to give him a clap. Nicki Minaj Johnson trying his best. Trying his absolute damnedest. I don't even know what Johnson. And he establishes full mount. He's getting off. Ricky Rock Johnson taking it to Cummins.
Finally, everybody, position in the ground. Everybody, game. Look, Mike Johnson is giving Cummins a hard time here.
Thank you, Elface. Anthony fumble at the 5-yard line. Johnson got taken down yet again. Couple to couple, Johnson. He's just as against Cummins. Johnson just smashing
Jesus
Cummins' face right now, looking to rip that mustache off.
Oh, and now he's letting him up. Lot of confidence there, if he really feels that he needs to let him up. But Cummins, oh! We thought Cummins was going to take him down, but no.
Oh, piece of shit stand Johnson here, trying to take it to Cummins. Oh, but Cummins gets back on top.
Into the side mountain.
Using his best mind games as he possibly can.
All 69er position.
Going for the choke again.
No, don't. Come on.
Another nice choke.
Another 69er choke.
Nice. Are we going to have another nice ending?
Nah.
Oh, he's in stage 4. Stage 5. Will he get out? And
no, nice. It's over. He tapped. Biggity bitch. Johnson taps out.
To my knowledge, the third 69er chokeout of the night.
I think it might be the fourth.
It might be.
Cummins made his last opponent pass out to it as well.
Johnson's gone. Five fighters, excuse me, Hitman's been keeping track.
Oh, five. Okay. All right. And he choked the Johnson.
I'm going to miss very irrelevant nickname Johnson in these future battles.
Yeah.
Come be in Pokey Johnson.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as but
I hope when you upload this to YouTube, you get like a fucking like block somewhere in like Germany for the TikTok line.
I mean, if I got a video block for 2 minutes of a random song,
yeah,
you might have just screwed me again. Here's the interesting thing. While Cummins, like while Patrick Cummins did win, he also took quite a lot of damage.
Yeah, oh,
did
I
he
mean,
just
you
leave
can
himself
look
easy pickings for Cormier?
Yeah. And that's really not a guy that you want to mess with if you're not at 100%.
Even at 100%.
Especially since he's already wearing his championship
Daniel
gear.
Cormier is a rough customer.
Yeah. Like, even at, like, you know, 90, 80, 70%, like, he's still just... And there is your semi-finals. Big Nog versus Lyoto Machida and Daniel Cormier versus Cummins. Who's going to make it to the finals?
Wombat is correct. USA versus Brazil.
That is true. What is everybody's prediction for? What is everybody's prediction for the finals?
What do you got, Chad? Who do you think is gonna win this?
Yeah, I'm very curious to know.
Big Nog. We got the coward Machida.
I will sue you.
Championship wearing prick Cormier.
We got DE. Take it to the ground, Cormier.
My man, neither of us can afford a lawyer.
Sure.
Well, we got two for Cummins versus Big Nog.
We got a Cormier versus the Nog. Hitman thinks Machida has it. The underdog, the coward.
That might not be the... Well, actually, maybe. Because Machida did have a little bit of trouble with Ngannou.
Yeah.
But he got past Manuwa pretty decent.
Yeah.
But of course,
and he got
Daniel
like
Cormier,
Jacobs kind of man.
Daniel Cormier still has not taken a lot of damage in either fight.
Cormier is kind of the big factor here. He is probably the healthiest going into this whole thing.
Yeah.
And it must be the championship gear. He must have knew.
Yeah. I mean...
Coming up next.
Big
I mean, he is Babe Ruth. Like, he is calling his shot. Like, he is calling the fact that he's going to win.
Speaking of shoot shots, Big Nog.
They want to honor each other.
They're too afraid to.
They're too scared.
They're too scared to honor each other. Cowardly respect here. Did Machida change trunks?
He did, but if you will notice, the blood is still on the new ones.
You know?
Wait.
What did he do before this fight?
He went back, beat the shit out of his two former opponents, and wiped their bloody face back on his trunks again for that authentic feel. And there's a takedown attempt. That is dedication, my friend. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but you can't see underneath his gloves or his bruised knuckles from his
big kick to Big Nog, and he's down.
Oh!
Big Nog is getting knocked down. Big Nog taking some big hits.
But he got up again.
Got knocked down. Now he's up again.
Ain't nothing ever gonna bring him down. Oh, CK.
Yeah, so it's the same blood, just different trunks.
Yeah.
Different trunks, that's weird. Beat the hell out of a homeless guy behind the arena's downstairs. Here we have the side mount, Big Hog, Big Nog taking control.
Let's have the. Does have some side mount. Here we go. 96 position.
Looking for maybe a gut wrench. No, never mind. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Oh, goes to the side once again. Goes for a couple, tries to sneak a shot at the head. Fuck you, Elface. Cheetah is indeed wearing his future trunks.
I fucking got that.
Big Hog, Big Nog here, putting on his best Goku Black impression, trying to shove his shit in.
And armbar attempt.
Oh, armbar!
Ooh, someone actually going for something other than a nice choke. Going to fuck his arm up.
So, like, we've had,
ooh,
like, the
69er can get it right here.
Oh, he could
and he
break.
Does.
He got it.
Wow.
He got it. Big Nog.
Headed to the finals.
He knew to use the Big Hog
with
to
the
break
arm
his
bar.
Arm in half. He knew he had the Big Hog advantage. That's all he needed. The elbow could not take it.
And somehow those hairy armpits were able to help him get the victory.
That's a magic dragon Machida. God damn it, Elface. No choice but to tap.
So a seminal moment for this fight, Bruce Buffer inside the octagon with the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen, referee. So Big Nog advancing to the finals.
And his opponent's either gonna be Patrick Cummins or Daniel Cormier.
You better hope it's Cummins, otherwise he might have some big trouble with Cormier. Especially with how fresh Cormier has been through this whole thing.
How fresh and how dominant.
Either of his two matches.
He did have some doubters coming in. He said, I got to mute those naysayers. And they're not going to keep quiet unless I can actually get this guy out of there. So mission accomplished.
Like, Cormier has just been destroying all the competition that's just been heading his way. So, like, honestly, I feel as though him versus Cummins is not going to be a surprise ending. Like, I really feel that Cormier's got this. And we're going to see Big Nog versus Cormier in the finals.
All right, time to see who will represent America at the Shoot Fight Olympics. Will it be Daniel Cormier or Patrick Cummins?
I didn't even realize that America and Brazil have been dominating this entire tournament.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, coming up next, a heavyweight collision between Daniel Cormier and Patrick Cummins.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go, CNC.
CC's Pizza.
Cucker versus Possible Cucky here. Daniel Cormier versus Patrick Cummins. Starting off a little hot.
Oh!
I mean, Cormier hasn't attempted to bring. Oh, here we go.
He's going.
Big slam!
Oh! Big ol' slam! Brings him down!
The UFC CK. Cormier trying to stay on top of Cummins. Cummins trying to roll over, no avail. Cormier still on top, looking to dominate early on once again. Gotta be more assertive in his escape, however, Cormier is still dominating him. Nice bop with
just
the face.
Just like he has with everybody else.
A human boppet machine.
And Cummins is in crucifix, but gets out.
All into the 96th position.
Chest to back, here we go.
Oh, Cormier just keeping him down, keeping him grounded. It's very smart. And now just looking to try and pound away on him.
Roll him over.
And now he's on. Oh, mount. Now he's top.
Okay. Top mount. Oh, trying to.
Cummins, if he wants to stand, if Cummins wants to stand any sort of chance, he needs to keep Cormier inside. Don't let him out. Like, don't let him posture up. As soon as he postures up.
Ooh, another big shot to the face. Oh man, his head is just wide open. He needs to get out of this crucifix.
Oh, into the 96th position.
And now, nope. Clinched him.
Oh, still on the ground. And Cormier, ooh. All right, he's in the. He's on top now. Double fist. Just don't let him posture up, otherwise it's going to end really horribly.
Cummins trying to stay alive here. Surprisingly,
that's really the best thing you can do is just try and survive.
He's been not wearing himself out too badly here. However, he isn't. Oh god, he's in the crucifix again. He needs to get out of here. Cormier is going to stop Cummins prematurely.
All right, 96th position. And oh,
he
into the clinch!
Out, realizing this is all.
He actually got
he's
up.
Back down.
But only for a split second, it seems.
He's still keeping. Oh, Cummins has no more energy left in him. Cormier's got to take advantage of this.
Oh, he's on top now. He's on top.
Cormier's full punching energy.
Like he has all this. Looking to escape.
Oh,
oh
and now they're up top.
Oh, he needs to get out of that cage, though. He is not.
He reversed.
Cummins on top, dominating now on the side here.
And now side mount.
Nice elbow there.
69 position.
Looking good.
And now into the clinch.
This is all silly.
He needs to make sure. Oh, judo throw. Brings him over.
Nice move takedown.
I mean, we could see an upset. I mean, there is a pretty good possibility of that happening. Okay, 96th position. He is right there. And now into the clinch.
Cummins is putting up more of a fight than I thought. But you still do not fuck.
Back down.
You do not fuck with Olympic level wrestling.
Oh.
Yeah, like.
Cummins back in dominating position here.
He is
holding his own ground still.
He is one of the best amateur wrestlers. Oh, he's
Cormier going for
guillotine.
Oh, he's going for it.
Not necessarily a nice choke, but a choke nonetheless.
Yeah, like he's gonna be in a guillotine choke. He could choke him out here.
Revolution to his ass.
And now stage four. Is he gonna? Is he gonna choke him out? He does.
We have our finals.
Cummins has been choked.
Gotta give it to Cummins. He put up a good fight.
Daniel Cormier. Yeah, he put up a hell of a fight. Like, I was starting to think there was going to be an upset. But Cormier just continuing his dominance.
Now the
good
finals
Lord.
Are
big
Gnar
versus
big
Cormier
Nog
is going to be a
very... Daniel Cormier.
Cormier versus Big Nog is going to be a hell of a fight.
Cummins is completely spent after what Cormier put him through. The tank is empty. There is nothing left in him. God damn it. CK claiming that DC is winning all this.
I mean, I have to agree.
It's not involved in this UFC fight.
Yeah, like, I have to agree. I cannot see. Like, the only way I see Big Nog winning is Puncher's Chance.
Yeah.
I have faith in the Big Hog.
Well, sometimes you just... Sometimes faith just isn't enough. I honestly feel that Daniel Cormier has this. Like, he's just too good. He's just too good of a grappler. He's just too good at the ground game.
Joe Pilot Johnson. This is truly an intense fight, ladies and gentlemen. I can't wait to see who comes out on this tournament on top. Who will be?
Yeah, this is gonna be. This is gonna be
fighting
intense.
For? I was just putting a little tweet out.
Who are they fighting for? For the Roop? It is a heavyweight championship. Their face is Roop.
If I could actually export him out of career, maybe.
Can you not?
I'm not sure. I might load that up real quick after this.
You should be able to. I feel like it's a thing in UFC 2. I shall find out.
I know you can import. I don't know
go.
If you can export.
No respect here for Daniel Cormier. Big Nog switching out of the yellow trunks for the white trunks.
Big Nog wearing SummerSlam whites.
Hell yeah.
Big Nog realizing this is the next, this is the big deal.
I mean,
here.
he's really
around.
Keeping Cormier away from him. He's really keeping him back.
On top of Cormier.
Just making sure he does not go for the legs or go for any sort of grappling. Oh, and...
Oh, no. Cormier's got the leg.
Oh, Big Nog brings him
Cormier's
down.
Cormier's on top here. Or Big Nog, yeah, Big Nog's on top here. Fuck me.
And he's got an Americana.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh my God!
No, Gera could do it. He could tap him out.
Oh my God!
Out.
He might. He could tap out the Cormier here.
Stage four.
He has yet to be in this position.
Stage five.
Oh my God!
Oh, and Cormier gets out.
Just
I think
you, out.
Mikey, likes it. 96 for the follow.
96 position. Thank you, Mikey. Just likes it. 96. And Cormier. Yeah, Ethan.
Big Hog needs to get out of here. This is not the position he wants to be in.
Oh, all right, rear naked position.
I think he just pissed Cormier off.
Oh no, Cormier is pissed that he almost broke his arm. This big
Cormier, staying on top here. Just don't let him posture up. Keep him inside. Oh, but Cormier
is gassed. Oh, you want to break my arm? I'll break yours.
He's got an arm bar.
Oh no.
Oh my God. He could tap him out. He could tap him out. Stage three. Now we're at stage four. Stage five.
Stage five.
And Daniel Cormier.
Oh, he broke it. He broke his arm!
Oh my god, he broke his arm! He just broke his arm!
Oh my god!
Daniel Cormier breaking the arm of Big Nog has just won the Tribute to the Roops tournament! Good
I don't
Lord.
Know if he broke it, per se, but I noticed
I
he
mean,
didn't
I
tap.
Did. Yeah, he didn't tap.
Oh, Lord.
Well, that wouldn't be the first arm that Herb Dean seen broken.
Oh, my God.
Ah.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Maybe you're don't winner of the touch that arm, group. Herb.
Yeah, you jerk.
Herb, that arm is...
What the hell are you doing?
Herb, you pop.
Mr. Dean. Mr. Dean, let go of that arm. Thank you. Aw. Oh, it... Dana White finally realizing that Cormier is just too strong, awarding him the UFC Heavyweight Championship.
Wait, really?
He just gave him the belt.
Oh, that's got like some 2K physics on it.
Oh.
It looks too big for him.
So, apparently that's also not the first arm that Nog has broken in the octagon.
Yeah.
Also, Wombat is correct. He was not holding the injured arm.
Oh, okay.
Oh, right. He was on the other side. My bad.
Can't confirm. Commentary team.
What a tournament.
From rights. And here's the winner, Daniel Cormier. Tribute to the right.
Tribute to the...
I see.
Oh, my God. That was it the whole time. Tribute to the R. Tribute to the right. Right arm. The right arm.
Oh!
It wasn't the right arm, it was the left.
Interesting.
No, he had the right arm in the,
He had his left arm.
Yeah, yeah, he had his right arm.
He had his right arm.
Yeah, he had his right arm.
Yeah.
Okay, so, let's load... Not one, but Root.
See, I've been thinking you'd be able to export. I'm pretty sure it was a thing in UFC.
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah.
It should be. Past the straight up stand up online matches. Tribute to the right hook that knocked Rep out. But it was still a left head kick.
Gameplay settings.
Can you really not?
Does anyone know if you can, like, export your My Career Guy?
I guess not. Looking at it. Oh, that's fucking stupid.
Night, CK. Thanks for showing up, man.
Good night, CK. Yeah. Later, brother.
Night to you too, Hitman.
Night, Hitman.
Good night, Hitman. Get easy.
Oh, damn. The winner does indeed not get to fight Rube. Rube is stuck in his own destined path.
You get Roop's blessing.
You get his leftover protein shakes.
Yes.
In the form of the UFC Heavyweight Championship.
I saw it, Casey. Oh, I should actually take the Tribute to the Roops logo off now.
Yeah.
Let's
so, like, what are you gonna try
monster.
Now? Oh no.
Maybe a brawler.
Got a white brawler here.
So when you say monster, are you meaning like a big boy or are you talking about something like nightmare?
I mean like this.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh what? Oh. Okay, I thought his face would just go, oh, jeez. Oh, boy.
Oh god.
How the hell does someone's face get that big? How?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Hidden Bloodborne playthrough.
Yeah, pretty much.
Where here we see we will go through the game as one of the heads from Easter Island.
What's the fool?
It's when you give up in poker.
Oh. That's like eyelid thickness.
Yeah, that's eyelid fool.
Oh, God. How the hell does...
You've heard of Bigfoot Silva. This is his cousin Big Face.
Yeah.
His nose made of one of the rocks from Stonehenge.
Tiny, tiny little ears.
He doesn't need to hear.
Not that he'd ever be able to with all his cauliflower earedness.
Oh, no.
My god, he looks like he's probably deaf in one ear like me.
Oh, god.
It's like looking at me. He looks so sad. I mean, when all of your face is on the top of your head. Spin has a built-in hat brim. Looks like Bruce Banner got stuck transforming into the Hulk. Hello, Daniel. I just noticed that was you. I don't know if you've even been here the whole time. I could be an asshole. This man protrudes like a fucking elephant trunk.
Actually, wait, no, I was doing the wrong one. I wanted to fix the bridge.
Oh my god!
Make it smooth. Even this is a boy that down. Tells lies. And okay, what the fuck is up with his cheek?
You know, yeah, his nose does look like a fucking boot.
This man's secret is he's gonna kick his opponent's fucking head off with the.
Can I broadcast this nose on Twitch?
It's not too phallic, you should be good. He looks like an orangutan.
Big chin, gotta give everyone
Casey brings up a good point. You have all that and you ask what's wrong with his cheek.
Tiny little mouth. Tiny.
That brings up a good point.
Very small. Tiny. Don't give him a shot at the teeth.
A good point. Just don't put a scar on the tip of his nose and you should be fine.
I don't even know if this game lets you put, like, custom scars on your guy.
I mean, at the very least, a tattoo. I definitely think they don't, because I remember when I made Big Boss in UFC 2, I was very limited in my options.
What is life?
Dennis and Elephant Man feel sorry for this guy. God, he legitimately is one of the heads from Easter Island. I don't share had another son. That's not nice.
Nice at all. Oh,
Jesus Christ. God, with that chin cover, he's like a douchebag.
Yeah. He just looks like the angriest man.
I don't believe in life after giving birth to that head. Man, he smashed DJ Collins' head in.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, Casey.
D-section?
D-section, goddamn. referring to was Drew Diego Sanchez.
Oh, God.
What can I do with the... I can't make him really fat. But I can make him super sacked.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it does look like a cartoonist, like, drawn Diego Sanchez. Oh, God. W.
Who smashed an iron over Simon Gotch's face? Oh, H.
He does look like a midlife crisis Simon Gotch.
Why? I'm curious as to how you're... Wait. Wait a minute. G? Why go...
My God.
Oh, I gotta have punctuation.
Is there not a question mark? Really? Jackie Chan stars in What Am I?
Nope, nothing resembling one, unless I do like... Oh wait, that wouldn't work.
No, not in the way you thought you were, it was gonna work. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like you have. I mean, I guess. You really want to make this? Gotta look at that shit. Yeah, that looks right. I mean, he's just really philosophical and he's questioning the existence of Davies. I mean, to be fair.
Oh God, look how deep his mouth, open your mouth. Teeth are.
Don't open your mouth.
Oh God, don't open your mouth.
Oh God.
Don't open your mouth.
What do you name this abomination?
Punch fist.
Oh, of course. Oh yes, Punch Fist Campbell.
Formiga.
Punch Fist.
You know what? No.
Punch Fist Cook.
Punch Fist Cummins.
Punch Fist Cummins.
Big Punch Fist Cummins.
Black Mamba Punch Fist. That idiot.
Be sure to follow him at any.
Big Fister.
Yeah.
Excuse you, should be Big Fister MMA.
You know? Yeah.
He's got to represent like his... Oh, that looks like a Hitler stash with that setup.
Oh.
I was going to say, that's straight Hitler stash in there. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Well, don't give him the stash!
I feel like he would...
What the heck in heck are you doing?
Alright, walk out tracks. Something that won't get us banned. Be very careful what you stop on.
I don't know, it's playing a Hobson song, so I'm probably already fucked.
Oh, you're fucked. You are fucked. Oh, it's a newer one, too. You are fucked, my friend.
Somebody's getting fucked!
Absolutely.
Connor. Oh, that's good. Skills. I don't give a shit. Because honestly, this is a guy I'm just going to punch myself instead of using him to punch.
Well, then don't you want to lower all of his stats to absolutely nothing?
Sure. Oh, I can only lower them to 30.
Oh.
30.
You cannot make the shittiest man possible, unfortunately.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that's where it went to with 2, didn't it? You could only lower it down to around 30.
Yeah, that's how it was with me.
I suppose that is to prevent it from dying in one hit.
Yeah, you'll be dying in 2 hits.
Somebody is getting fucked.
Fucked. Fucked. Get fucked.
Somebody's getting fucked.
Fucked. Fucked. Get fucked. Well, I mean, is he wrong?
No, that's about right. I still can't believe they actually took the time to actually fucking update his look. They hated Esco.
Well, I mean, he is like a fighter on their roster, so I mean, it would make sense for them to actually. Oh, hey, speaking of which.
There we go.
Speak of the fucking devil. I suppose I shouldn't be too surprised considering he was in USA 2 and all.
Robert Whittaker.
Oh, Christ.
Real time, and. Ooh, I didn't know they had the sights.
Ooh,
they might. They better have fucking Len Hart announce me in here.
They probably don't.
Yeah, maybe they'll have Bruce Buffer sing me to the ring though.
He has the one.
In the red corner.
Punch fist coming. So here is Robert Whittaker once. Well, it's just any other arena.
Yeah. I was expecting it. To his credit as well. Nice takedown
defense which figures to be tested here tonight. Robert Whittaker. Tried to take Robert Whittaker down. But that said he's a turf.
The smash is winner. Most guys have been unable to
do so. We'll see if Whittaker... He's looking to smash.
Oh shit.
Speaking of looking to smash, here comes Drap's dogs.
Oh god.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
They were trying. Fits the bill. Maybe doesn't stand out in any one area on film. Figured. But plus skills everywhere. And you gotta think also, tonight, holy lord. You can see why your dogs are so upset. Really, they did not want this to come down that ramp.
Nobody wants this to come down that ramp.
Imagine having to caress that face.
How do you do that?
Cut off his hands.
Also,
now.
I would imagine the shirts are constructed around his body.
I feel like he just doesn't wear one.
I feel like he has to wear, like, zipper shirts. If so, that's even, sweatshirts? Like, a thing. Like, just like... yeah.
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters...
Some differences in height and reach. How does he have 4 inches of reach on me?
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. What did you do?
Here we go. Oh, he doesn't want to respect me.
Well, I mean, nobody respects him because of how he looks. Not afraid to go the
distance with you. He can outlast you if it does. That's fair. His body looks like...
Now let me ask you... Oh, jeez. Now let me ask this, okay? What if there's somehow, some way, that he beats you?
Oh, like, say if I taunt? Like this? Wait. Wait.
Want to try that it's again?
You can taunt when you're that close.
It's not taunting.
Does he not have a taunt?
Are you not? Are you pressing the wrong button or something?
It's the directions.
Oh. Sure. How does that work? As you proceed to Superman punch his fucking face.
Oh, God.
He's dead. All that brought up a good point. How did you miss his face twice in a row? It's the biggest part of his fucking body. Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over,
but excellent striking technique to land that shot. You know, I really want to see how this... how fucking, like, punch fist does in fucking... in a tournament. I feel like he can take it all the way. He'll be the equivalent of Daniel Cormier. You want to know how? Because he'll be on the ground for a while.
I want to do a quick restart just to see how quickly I can knock him out.
I just charge him. Don't worry yourself out there. Or knows you get knocked out one hand.
Oh, jeez. I mean, he got staggered. Ooh. Oh, he's getting staggered.
He's getting absolutely fucked right now. Here we go. Sidekick gets a shot in the face. Little does he realize his punches don't do shit. His muscles are painted on.
I just like the backwards Superman. It's just three midgets
in a meat sack.
Come on, come on.
He's on.
Jesus
Christ. Come on. Give him a break. Oh, God.
There we go. Now he's dead. And here's the end. I feel like I need to copyright three midgets in a meat sack. Let's see this again.
Yeah. Watch this again here.
Boom! Let's get to Bruce Buffer to make it official. Okay. You said try. Technically, him versus Cormier.
Oh, God.
Let's see how that looks.
Rap.
Oh, God.
Don't put him against Cormier.
Actually, shit. I don't think I can.
Are you sure you can't do, like...
Cormier's a bigger boy.
Yeah, I think Cormier is a heavyweight. Or, actually, I think he's a light heavyweight.
Yeah, but this is middleweight.
So, maybe you could do, like... mixed?
I don't think there's a way to do that.
Well, I mean, I know you could do it for tournaments. Like, you could have, like, you know... you could have like light heavyweights face like middleweights, right?
I feel like that's only if they're like weight class like transfers over or whatever, like they're close. I don't know how it works.
Well, I mean, I know like it was saying that like if you set it on, then like you can have like people like close to your weight class like fight you. Alright, go get your food. Gotta eat.
Man's gotta eat.
Meanwhile, I can only assume Rep is looking for a disc for this Monster Rancher game.
No, my controller desynced.
Oh!
Oh, that's not good. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Rep's controller getting fucked in the ass. I am your host, JPI Commentator, along with my co-host, Caleb Smith. As you can see, some exciting action here tonight. As we look at the American flag waving in the distance. Behind the face of America, Sam Alvey.
And representing,
I
trying to figure out if that's Australia or New Zealand.
I'm scared to make a mistake.
From the land of criminals, Robert Whittaker. I apologize if there's any Australians or New Zealanders here.
I mean, I'm sure they understand. Like, I'm sure they
that they're all criminals.
No, not that. I'm sure they like watch NL maybe, and they know about what's going on.
I would have to imagine anyone who watches me watches them.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got you banned.
Otherwise, I'm gonna get killed for not knowing like.
I mean,
the Australian and the New Zealand flag.
To be fair, you should have admitted you admitted that you had no idea which one was which, and then I just made the fucking horrible stereotypical reference to both of them.
Yeah. Somehow, I'm not the worst person in this situation.
I'm always the worst person in this situation. What do you mean, somehow?
You're all, yeah, like...
Oh, shit.
Exactly. Oh, shit.
I gotta restart it real quick.
Okay. Oh, God.
Ladies and gentlemen, our feed has been cut. I repeat, our feed has been cut. We have no idea what is happening right now.
You know, our feed has been cunt.
Alive. People are being devoured by other zombies and possibly zombie dogs. And yes, we have turned UFC 3 into Resident Evil 0. Hope you enjoy the leeches. I want to paint the picture that I'm seeing here for all three Discord images that are sitting right here. I've got a fucking classic Albert GIF going on my side. Fucking
yeah.
Shane Helms for Rev's picture. And then crack addict Curtis Axel for Caleb.
Yeah. Yes, as you can see, there's a GIF of Garbrandt being launched in the air, flying. Flying as a thing you could do in Dragon Ball FighterZ, out now for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC.
Actually, it's not a thing. So don't fuck yourself. What is this? We don't know. We just accept it.
Yeah. It's just all you have to do is just accept it.
It's just the way.
Like, just don't ask questions. Just don't even. Just gotta accept it.
Just gotta accept.
Yeah. I mean, that's what I always do. All right, and we're back to UFC 3. As you can see, Sam Alvey, probably behind or not behind. If he was behind, we'd see mostly the American flag. But he is in front of the flag. He is standing probably.
Yeah, I can't. The most I can do is Patrick Cummins. But what I can do real quick...
Hold on, I'm going to leave and come back as my feed is not working.
Oh right, I didn't fix screen share.
Yeah.
I am back, I still don't have...
Alright,
hang tight everybody.
There
we go. Alright, never mind. I thought it was gonna be a while, but we're able to look. We can actually see. Are you gonna try and make him a heavyweight or a light heavyweight? Okay. Coming up next, editing your fighter.
Here we go.
It's gonna be a light heavyweight bout between Punch Fist Cummings. Or not Cummings.
And I have to redistribute his stats.
We gotta re-nerf the Punch Fist.
Don't die on leftover pizza because of Punch Fist Cummings.
In the time that it took me to reset all this up, Sam Alvey had approximately 50 more kids.
Yeah.
None of them survived.
your steps.
Okay, there we go. Punch Fist has moved up to light heavyweight.
Oh, man.
Rank up.
After that Thanksgiving dinner, he is he's moved up to light heavyweight.
So he can take on the man who wants to eat him for Thanksgiving dinner.
Daniel Cormier.
Daniel fucking Cormier.
Coming up next, it's a actually light heavyweight bout.
I forgot to change difficulty settings. It's about to be up next, just...
Alright, just hang on, people.
Oh, wait. Maybe.
What did you do? Blend the turkey and then inject it into his veins? Yeah. I mean, have you seen the guy? That's a man who is not smart.
Five real time rounds at the O2 Arena.
Oh, man, the O2 Arena.
People are not going to breathe here tonight.
I mean, if Cormier has his way with I almost said Patrick Cummins. If he had his way with Punch Fist Cummins, then yeah, he won't be breathing. He'd be choked out.
My bad typo. He injected into his face. I don't think he can inject anything into his face anymore.
I mean, have you seen the guy? He'd try anything once.
It's a weird episode of Jimmy Neutron.
I can't skip this.
You know, I completely forgot.
You're damn right you can't.
Really for anybody in this division.
You're gonna get a good look at that comment.
Okay, let's see what they got on him. Brawler has recently burst onto the UFC scene, says that they'll take the UFC by storm. Well, they are fucking liars. He's
as
a
in the
fucking
storm has just
liar.
Blown over his trailer in the nearby trailer park. This man is looking hot, and by that we mean his house has been burnt down as we speak.
Frailing his arms like he just doesn't care.
Then you realize he just doesn't have any actual bones in his elbows.
Now here comes the man who, who's not the man to mess with. It's Daniel DC Cormier.
Daniel Cormier, truly not the lady to mess with.
He is definitely not like most girls.
Go.
He's too brown belt, giving up before he could even reach anything worth noting about good conditioning.
Has won 20 fights in career. Oh, jeez. Has proved to be a devastating combination.
Here we go, bringing the torture round for America, then he remembered he's not in the Olympics.
He probably wishes he was in the Olympics instead of dealing with this guy.
Here we go, Daniel Cormier has the age advantage.
Well, he has the
advantage. Jesus Christ, a 5-inch reach advantage.
And now let's set it to Bruce Buffer.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to 205 Live.
This is the main event of the evening.
Your referee, Super Mario Yamasaki.
And
your 205 Live event. I'm JBI here with Caleb and Rep.
The 5-inch reach advantage. The 5-inch advantage is in the face.
I can't wait till we start on the actual fucking podcast and Caleb's just always stuck with
us.
Meanwhile, Vader doing a running. It's this is three of those inches. 6'3", 205 pounds, just barely making it under the 205 live marker from Las Vegas, Nevada, USA. It's this abomination we don't really want to actually acknowledge.
Punch fist, Chavez. And his opponent, fighting out of the right corner. Has a look at his gloves.
Fighting out of the other corner. Farting out of the other corner.
No, Daniel, you're out of the spotlight.
The winner of the Tribute to the Ropes tournament.
Stealth advantage.
Daniel DC Cormier.
All right, I'm gonna need you to roll for initiative.
Just think about how weirdly shaped that punch fist Cummins' face is.
Oh, no respect.
I mean, no.
Can Cormier even lock in the nice choke on him?
You know?
Cormier giving him a second chance of respect. Oh, they respect there.
It'll just go from a choke to a face lock.
Flat-footed his fucking chest in. Just took it to town.
Oh, God. He's going to go to town here.
Hammer fist. Going for some gut shots.
This is perfect for Cormier. This is an all-night buffet of just ground strikes he's just throwing towards
Cormier
punch
just
fist.
Looking to swallow that Cummins.
Cormier wants better positioning.
Cormier wants to get in closer to that face, only to realize that he doesn't want to look at
69er. The 69er face lock.
He's going to just kill this thing so that no one has to deal with it ever again. Collins is in some real trouble here, ladies and gentlemen. This could be it.
And stage 5, and it's a no-brainer. No-brainer. Daniel Cormier just showing.
Daniel Cormier almost phasing through Mario Yamasaki.
I was going to say. So little fucks. He just phases through those.
It looked like he was trying to like smack his butt, and he just didn't want to.
Little did you know, the fights were fixed. It was all because of Daniel Cormier.
Fucking Daniel Cormier just bribing his opponent.
No, he bribed Mario Yamasaki, not his opponents. Remember, you have his opponent still trying to beat the shit out of him. Just bribed the ref to fix it.
Because he knew Punch Fist would beat him.
Oh shit, you're right.
I mean, with a face like that, I mean, it's just... it's practically made of concrete.
With an ass like that, Cormier, the victor, here tonight.
You know, that's how he has such good ground game, because of that ass.
It only makes sense.
Taking a pick with the boys.
And now, one more cold one.
Yeah, one more fight. I don't know why I said that when I was watching that.
Punch Fist Cummins loses. He must be retired.
Oh no.
He must be put down. Oh my god.
Legendary.
The Ice Man cometh here tonight.
MGM Grand.
Let's see how good I do
against legendary CPU with the absolute worst person.
Wait,
Chuck,
I'm playing as Liddell, but I'm fighting legendary CPU Punch Fist.
I hope he taps you out.
God, no, I just want him to win. Like I really want.
Here we go.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, he might be out. He's having a little bit of trouble. It's working now.
He is having quite a bit of trouble. Iceman tried going for a kick, but he was already down on the ground. Oh, spinning back fist knocks him down.
Going for a
taunt. Oh, and he's just taunting him. That's not wise. That is not wise.
Come on. Come on.
Appears my feet seems to be frozen on Chuck Liddell rubbing his tits. And now we're back.
No.
Oh god, he's stammering. Oh my god. Come on, punch fist.
No.
Come on, punch fist.
Punch is good, still
winning. Oh! Oh my god. Come on, punch fist. Oh, spinning back fist! Overhead right!
Ooh, nice.
Oh,
there from Liddell.
And he's loopy. He is loopy. Liddell. Oh, no. Oh, and he's right back up. Spinning.
Oh, there he
oh my god.
Punch
oh
fist
my
is
god.
Now dead. Retired.
Ice Holy shit.
Over his face.
Is Liddell in Celebrity Big Brother?
Oh, my
oh,
god.
Ice.
His face snapped back.
I snapped his neck.
You
he has to be deleted because I just killed him.
You snapped his neck.
Oh my god, you snapped his neck! And let's see if we can get a better look at the
So a seminal moment for him here tonight. Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, oh my god.
Why is his head
sitting good job here. Stuffing his body.
Rigor mortis setting in here. Punch fist Cummins. Holy shit. Broke his fucking neck. Oh yeah, did you ever try to see if like...
We never have to worry about him again. And are you talking about export root? Oh. Actually, let me look that up.
I highly doubt that he would not have himself in this game again. I assume it'd probably be the same way as last time. Is that swollen or is that just his normal face? Yes. Retired the hard way. His last name was Cummins.
Well, I mean, he had a Cummins.
God damn it. I'm ashamed of both of us at this point, really. I agree.
Yeah, this is PS4.
This is Atari 2600. Casey, that is correct. This is Twitch.
I can't find anything on a locked fighter just yet.
Oh.
Damn. Because there's that one.
I mean, did you try doing the, like, Konami code for Joe Rogan?
Because
it might be that.
It's the only thing I can think of.
It's up, what? Down, up, down, not up, up. Wait, is it up, up?
Yeah, it's up, up, down,
up,
down,
up,
left,
down,
light,
left, right,
red light,
left, right.
Circle, X, start. Well, options.
Circle. Yeah, up, up, down, down, left, right, circle, X, options.
Yeah.
Oh, gee, Konami.
I just put it in, but I don't know if they have this yet.
That is true. It might not. As we've seen with the tutorials, it could possibly be not a thing until the game actually releases.
Yeah. Oh, it says press any button, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no.
Never mind, then.
Weird.
I don't know. Part of me kind of wants to do some career, but it's also, like, pretty... It's decently late for me, which means it's even later for them.
Yeah.
So, I think this might be it for tonight, and then
yeah.
Maybe tomorrow or the day after.
Alright.
Add that to the counter. He's gonna go stuff his dog real quick behind him.
Yeah.
That was quick.
Yeah, so then...
That was a quick spot.
I will try and get this up on YouTube as quick as possible. See if anyone wants to censor it worldwide again. And then... Tomorrow... I don't know. I think...
Potentially.
Yeah, it basically just kind of depends on whether or not, like... If NL streams it, I don't know if anyone else is getting it besides Johnny. So I told him if he needs someone else who does have it, I'm here. If that doesn't happen, then maybe, you know, I can stream this myself. We can get back into... Well, actually, Gerg won't be around tomorrow night, but...
Yeah.
Maybe I can start a women's career or something.
Yeah.
Good. You could become
and
the
female. And then Friday, we can get back into the room.
Yeah.
Back into the
room. Okay, then. So then, with that, not everyone, thanks for showing up. Like, I was telling Kale last night, like, it is a fucking honor to me that anyone thinks I'm worth watching for 2 hours. So, like, from the... I thank you all.
Yeah.
Good night.
Bye-bye!